You always have to treat your opponent as the best bowler in the world. Mentally, I feel like I'm can be as strong as anybody. That's probably one of my biggest assets, I think, over the years, is I've always prided myself on my mental game. The thing about bowling is that anybody can beat anybody on any given day and on one game, and we got one shot. So you never know what can happen. I'm LJ, just watch out.